Welcome to Home Bake Chef. In this video, we're going to bake chocolate banana muffins. These are the ingredients which are also listed in the description box below. Let's begin! Preheat the oven at 375 degrees Fahrenheit or 190 degrees Celsius. Grease the muffin pan with oil, dust with flour, and place muffin liners. Let us now prepare the dry ingredients. Sift the all-purpose flour, baking powder, cinnamon, and salt in a large bowl and set aside. For the wet ingredients, mash the bananas until creamy. Mix in the sugar for 3 minutes using an electric mixer. The butter, eggs, vanilla extract, and banana extract, and beat well. Dry and wet ingredients gradually. Fold in the chocolates just until incorporated. Do not overmix. Spoon the butter into the muffin liner about 3/4 full. Here I'm using an ice cream scooper for easy transfer. Sprinkle a little brown sugar on top for some crunch. Bake for 20 minutes or until a toothpick stuck in the muffins comes out clean. Let cool for a few minutes and take out of the pan. And that's it! I hope you enjoyed these moist choco banana muffins. This recipe yields 24 muffins. Total preparation time is 40 minutes. You can eat it warm or you can also refrigerate it to serve it cold. If you make this recipe, snap a pic and hashtag it #HomeBakeChef. We love to see our creations on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to be notified when we upload new videos. Bye!